So get yourself out through the hatch and then release.